I almost forgot to
He's got
cut the
a
clip.
hard cap on. Hobbs, why does it say you have a million wins?
He's really good. He's just really good.
Hobbs is a rock star at Open Wheel Racing.
Everybody back up to the pit road.
He works for Rockstar.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Excuse me, pardon me.
Good thing we're pitting, I guess.
Already?
Con permiso.
Okay, starting on pole is Nevoy J. Dank. Yeah, go take you. Yep.
No parade lap?
No, no parade lap. By the way, what should we call you? Is your name Nevoy, or what's... Okay. P2 is Oregon Theft. P3, not an island.
Okay.
P4, airmail. P5, Ben Ams. P6 is Hobbs. P7, Stony Baloney. P8
Stogna.
Is me. P9 Madrid.
Alright, let me just wreck my wing so I can fix my car. Whatever, I'll be fine.
Then Soy.
My tire is already yellow. Like, what the hell?
And Hazzy.
As if the low transmission wasn't bad enough.
Alright, if your tires are that bad, I guess go to the pits again.
They're really bad, I don't know why.
Smells like sabotage.
Should've took a piss.
Okay. So,
my bad.
Only call for restarts if it's someone else's fault. Only call for your own restarts. Do not call on someone else's behalf. Restart point is entering the liquor store parking lot. Boost point is after it. Everybody ready to go?
Yep, ready to go. No objections.
Any objections? All right, Nevoy. As soon as you leave, it's on. Stop breathing in the mic.
Who is breathing so hard?
Nevoy on you.
Nervous. Somebody's nervous.
Dude, you broke so Jesus.
Broken spoiler. Restart.
Restart?
Yep.
Yeah. Is everyone pitting?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, people are braking super early, and it's...
My god, people!
Oh!
I'm going back this way, fuck this.
Do I need to read off the list again?
Licenses.
I heard people saying they were shocked by early breaking points. That's what happens at a start of a race. You have to break early for all the traffic. So be prepared for that, guys.
Yep.
Also factoring in we have slipstream, which is absolutely hell to deal with. Alright, I think we're all in order. Any objections?
No objections.
Nevoy on you.
Nice. Oliverg.
Oh shit, fuck. We're good. Oh, we're good. We're good.
Ah, excuse me, excuse me. That's me.
Someone's in the water? Oh.
Yeah. Was going so well.
Let's go. I got 635. Oh, come on, man. Are you good, Tony?
Yeah, let's keep the chatter to only what's essential. Someone's breathing on a mic.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, Madrid. That's my bad.
That was my fault.
I'm sorry.
Did that hit you or did you just hit the wall?
Me?
Yeah,
most
Madrid.
Likely, yes. Yeah, I hit the wall.
Oh, okay, I wasn't sure because sometimes people lag and I just don't know if I hit them or not.
Shay, do you have a wing right now or no?
I was when you passed me, tell me where you're gonna be.
Pass me.
Oh, that slipstream's a killer.
Yeah, it's killed me a couple times in the race.
coming out of the pits.
Going into pits. Coming out of pits.
Thank you, Nevoy.
That was my bad. Sorry, Sonya.
Shit. How's he pitting? How's he coming out of pits?
Thank you, Ramel.
Island going in the pits. Island exiting pits.
Guys, my dog shit everywhere. Okay, so I'm gonna pull over to the side before I leave because I need to deal with this.
All right.
And then,
if you pull over to the side, you can stay in the session if you want to keep going. But granted, you'll lose a lot of. You'll not be competitive. But
yeah, I won't even make points at that point. But if I pull up...
Wait, what position are you in right now?
I was 8th, I think. I dropped to 11th already.
Okay.
Oh, well, shit, my bad.
This is considered an unforeseen circumstance forcing you off, so you'll get points for 8th place if you leave.
Okay. But they dropped the worst two anyway, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's
fine. Oh, did I hit you?
Worst three.
Did I hit you?
Yeah.
Shit.
It's fine.
I didn't hit you on my fuck, my bad.
That's all good. So yeah, sometimes it happens with the lag.
I should have assumed that. Probably. Did you lose your wing?
Yeah, my front wing.
I gotta wait for you.
It's all good. You can overtake. I'm not gonna let you slow me down. Or I'm not gonna slow you down.
Yeah, that's the rule, so I don't know.
All good.
Boy on your right. Oh, my mom, we're good.
How's the answer in pits? How's the exit in pits?
pits.
You're right.
Island going in the pits.
Who is it with that vibration I keep hearing?
Ooh.
Oh.
Not a good sign. Not a good sign.
Keep an eye out for his car, wherever he might be.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep my eye.
Yeah. Well, it looks like everybody's gonna be getting points.
Was he in ninth at the time? What happened there, Soy? To me, it looked like you closed. You cut me off.
Hey, pass me.
Oh, sorry.
I did. No, just pass me.
So I'll go to.
How's he pits?
Exiting pits.
Is weather set to current? Jeff. Tony.
Yeah, it seems like the weather, weather does not change.
Is weather on current?
Shit, go ahead. Did I break something? Oh yeah, that's how I felt when I got hit.
I'm entering the pits as well. Island entering pits. Alright, AML, I'm right behind you. Ooh.
Sabotage! Fuck.
Thank you.
How's he gonna turn pits? How's the exit in pits? I mean, I already had a wing missing, so it's all good. Yeah, you like rammed me, but I don't really care. It's all good. Nah, well, I don't either. I'm in fucking eighth. Oh, okay. No, it's all good. Oh no! Oh shit! How's he pitting? How's he exiting?
In other words, you're having a mechanical issue and you're operating on low power. Thank you.
Yep.
They were.
Ajax, come out of the pits.
No.
I'm good.
How's he pitting?
On our final lap.
Accident.
Ajax P2.
Okay, it was my last lap, I don't
know. Lap 28 is the last lap, right?
Yeah, when he finished 28, the race is over.
Okay. P4, fuck.
Not an island, P5.
It's a good ass race, Soy.
Yeah, I saw a glimpse of that. Caught a glimpse of that ass racing.
No! Fuck! I was about to catch up to Oregon and then I fucking crashed. Fuck! Yeah, I saw. Fuck, man. Ozzy P8.
I wrecked six times. My god.
Of course.
We can. We'll see once everybody finishes, except you, see how long it'll take, I guess.
No man left behind. Pretty much.
Who's still racing? Oh, just you? we'll wait for you, that way we can have sort of a breakdown.
Oh, I need to go punch something real quick, I'll be right back.
Yeah, Hazi, if you won the last race, I don't know. I guess the transmission is usually that much of an, like, it's not that debilitating.
Oh, no, in lap 10 I got my wing taken off and I got passed by like 3 people.
Yeah. That's rough. So yeah, for the next race you'll have full upgrades. Actually next week is sprint week. It's gonna be at 3 short tracks.
Alright.
What? No. You can upgrade if you fail to make a podium. Christ. Okay. So yeah, Hazi, you can upgrade back up to normal again. Sprint week is next week, so Soy, you can stay upgraded for next week, but the week following you have to be down to a level 3 transmission, level 4 engine. Yeah, that was a good ass race. Well, yeah. The interval between the winner and second was less than a second, or maybe just around a second.
I wrecked 6
around a second.
I'm
yeah.
So pissed at myself.
Damn! Just to think of it, I did break my nose on those wooden spikes by the casino straight. If that didn't happen, I may have beat Swag by like 3 seconds. I mean.
I didn't break my nose like.
Yeah, you were by like 20, 30. I don't know if it was 20 seconds or 30 seconds, but that was a big lead. I don't know how you kept. I don't know how you kept it up with passing through all the lap traffic and stuff. Yeah.
Is this Madrid talking?
No, it's Hobbs.
Ah, sorry. Oh, yeah, yeah, Hobbs, yeah. Yeah, well, no problem. Well, yeah, you were going pretty confidently in first year.
Next week it's going to be 3 races. Yep. It's going to be a short version of Elysian, a short version of Forum, and the short at the Diamond.
What's the Diamond one?
Yeah, you finish. Well, yeah, I guess if you're on 20, you have to finish this lap and come back around.
Wait, is the Diamond track an oval?
Yeah, they're all ovals. The Diamond is a Diamond Sprint or the Diamond Ring.
Oh, yeah.
Well, they're kind of The Elysian is more like a triangle. The Diamond is it's a horse track with pavement on it, and Forum is a very very small short track.
Should I be using the DR1?
Very bad idea. I guess for the Diamond, it's probably best to have a BR8 with a low setup. But for Forum, you're probably going to want a PR4. And at Elysian, right. It's going to be all three races together will be probably hopefully they'll come out to like half hour, 45 minutes. So they're going to be like 10-15 minutes each.
Okay.
All in one playlist, and then the points are earned by like it's basically the average finishing order, average finishing order between the three races. So like I could win the first two and then take last in the third. I'll ultimately finish like third or fourth, I guess, possibly, and get points at third or fourth.
Okay.
Go ahead, Soy. As is tradition, I'm going to start up the playlist of the remaining races on our season for those that want to.
Wait, I'm in ninth. Oh, wait, never mind. I got bamboozled.
Is it fine? Is it all good? Okay, yeah. Ah, yeah. And yeah. Well, congratulations to Soy. Good racing, everybody. Ooh, Madrid's fastest lap. Nice.
The remainder of the season for those that want to do it.